Well, good evening to you and welcome on this most perfect evening for a game of football. Conditions are absolutely splendid and the folk of this town have come out in their droves for this match. Why would they? It is an ideal circumstance for what could be an... Oh, he's caught in there, it's a free kick. Fires from distance. Skriniar. Just brushed off the ball there.
Yokushli.
Rafinha tries to get it forward quickly. Gets it upfield. Thiago. No, that's not the ball he wanted. Rafinha. Neither side yet able to find the net. Gets into some space, plays a clever pass, tries to squeeze it through, no, not quite. Rafinha.
Yokushli.
Yeah, that's top defending and preventing him turning, which can open up many possibilities. There's the cross. And the assistant referee rightly gives him offside. It's Rafinha. Looks to thread. Real chance! Just too high. Referee's given a throw. Rafinha. Comes out once more. Looks to clip it forward. Oh, not quite. Out for a goal kick. Yokushlu gets it out to the wing. Beckham knocks it in gently, knocks it away. Yokushlu tries lifting it over. Cleared away. Kolasinac with the crossfield ball. Beckham. Rafinha goes long. He's made sure that that won't get through. Socrates with a searching ball. And he reached half time. So now the team has broken through. It's not for the want of trying. Interesting game up to now. But still goals. Barcelona head to the dressing room, not yet having broken through. Quite cagey game. Neither team any further forward than they were when they started out. We are already promptly back underway.
Well, that first 45 minutes didn't deliver.
Beckham!
And some players are just capable of grabbing a game by the scruff of the neck. And his immense talent may just have done exactly that and injected the belief that they can retain their lead this time round. Looking back at that, that's how you play on the counter. Quick and decisive and ruthless with the finish. I thought it was a stunning, stunning breakaway.
So here comes the substitution. Barcelona get themselves into the lead.
Look, he's the one everyone expects to put the ball in the net. That's what he's paid to do.
Well played, he saw that coming. Socrates drives it forward. Santi Mina spreads it towards the left. Chance! Hoists it forward. Goes for it! And the ball's come out! He's looking to get there first. He's gone for goal! Santi Mina. Your impression so far, Jim?
Well, the message they're sending out now is pretty loud and clear. Let's grab a second goal and give ourselves an element of comfort.
That could spell trouble. Gone behind for a goal kick. Thiago, and it's played forward. Kolasinac. Santi Mina plays it out to the wing.
Lovely bit of skill there.
Thiago goes looking.
Peter, they have to fight the onset of desperation and keep enough cool heads to still deliver.
The ball's come loose and the chase is on. It's Son Heung-min! Oh, and that should have been two.
Yeah, he knew only too well that to concede then would have been tough to recover from. That could prove a big moment in this game.
Could be a chance, and the shot! Barcelona need to hold on for a few more moments. Fourth official showing that there will be 3 minutes of added time. Forward it goes. Denis Suarez. Added time is up, and there goes the whistle. Barcelona, hold on. It's a narrow squeak, good luck, some judgment. 1-0 the